Philippine election officials visit the South Korean facilities of the company that will provide automated technology for the Philippines' 2025 midterm polls. Sherry Ann Torres reports.
Philippine Commission on Elections officials flew to South Korea to personally check Mirror System Company Limited's factory in South Korea to ensure that the company is legitimate and really manufactures automated counting machines that the government will lease for next year's polls. Mirror Systems Chief Executive Officer Chung Jin-bok and his team personally toured COMELEC Chairman George Irwin Garcia and Commissioners Nelson Celis and Amy Ferolino and other stakeholders. The tour started with Mirror's presentation of the different ACMs it has produced for other countries, like the one used by Congo last year, where candidates' photos can be seen on the screen. Mirror then showed their step-by-step production of ACM for the Philippines.
Also, we'll do the HDMI testing here, which is one component of the HAT, or the hardware acceptance test, and which we did last month. So our engineer is checking. So everything will be checked here from the start. And after we check on the HDMI testing, or the double feed and everything, we'll move on to the next stage.
Glitch-free programs are needed to produce the correct photos, letters, and numbers so they can go to the next level. Each machine is also supported by a camera inside.
It's okay.
Also,
it's
the okay. Smart card reader is assembled.
Meanwhile, aside from the thermal printer test and image scan test, the Mirror Group also showed how the assembly guide upper scanner of the machine works. This is the redesigned ballot box, which will receive the voters' ballots. And the final stage, 110,000 machines will need to undergo days of stress test or quality assurance test before they are delivered to the Philippines. During the tests, the machines will continuously receive ballots to check if they will not choke, stop, or overheat. COMELEC officials gave a positive review and thanked Mirror Systems for accommodating all their customization requests. But Mirror needs to hurdle the last and most important requirement.
Pero siyempre, ang hihintayin pa rin ng inyong Commission Elections ay yung source code. Yan kasi ang utak. Yan kasi ang pag-iisip ng makina. And therefore, kinakailangan makapasa muna siya sa international certification at kinakailangan makapasa rin siya sa source code review na gagawin ng ating mga magagaling na IT personnel or IT people dyan sa ating bansa.
COMELEC Chairman George Irwin Garcia asked Mirror to apply 3 more adjustments to their ACM, remove a voter's option to repeat or revise his or her vote, include the name of the would-be recipients in the election returns that the machine will print, and create individual QR code for candidates. Mirror has expressed its openness to comply with the requests.
The COMELEC is expecting to receive all its ordered 110,000 automated counting machines from Mirror Systems this coming August. And upon receipt, all these machines, according to the Commission, will still be subjected to series of evaluations to ensure a glitch-free elections next year. Sherry Ann Torres, ABS-CBN News, Pangyo, South Korea.